guys, Lindsay Partridge here with Peanut, and we are at Peanut's first off-property experience. And we're at Clinton at the Reach Center trying some different things. And the thing that's bothering her the most actually is this little gate here. And it's not the rope, it's the sound of the metal clinking there. They're a good girl. So I've been working a little bit on that, and I'll just show you some of the obstacles and things we've been working on. And what I'm trying to do is just take my time at each one and try to show her that she's rewarded for trying. Good girl. And trying to show her the right answer. So like there, I had to block her pretty hard with my rein, but I'm not like bumping her in punishment. I'm just being steady. Good, so that's much better than she was a little earlier. We'll go on to some of the other ones. When I first did this bridge, she kind of skidded and jumped off of it. You can actually see her skid marks on that there. Good girl. So I'm trying to show her that it's good to slow down, stop, and think. We'll come on over here to this rope one here. This was actually the first obstacle I did, and it was really easy for her. So then it was really surprising when I went over to the rope gate and it was so hard for her.
I'll just...
So this is my first time picking it up since doing the rope gate, and so now she's got some anxiety related to that. So instead of rushing her, I'm gonna bring her back to a spot where she can kind of stand with it. Good girl. And then we'll go with it. She's a bit on edge with this one here. You can see how she's kind of pulling her shoulder out a little bit. And I know I'm not doing this absolutely perfectly, but for her, it's just about trying to get her relaxed with the obstacles and be willing to try, be willing to say yes there. Good girl, whoa. So instead of letting her kind of run away from the obstacle, I'm just going to take her back to it a little closer. So we're not leaving on a note of her running off. Good girl. Let's see about getting her a little closer. I don't need to ask her to touch the obstacle, but I just want her kind of more willing to get close. Good girl. So you can see that's a little bit stressful for her. Okay, my roping skills are not very good. This is my first time ever roping on her, and I know I'm not very good at it. Okay, but the whole point here is to get the horse nice and quiet and be able to stand still while you're doing stuff like that.
She's digging at the end of the rope.
Hey, honey.
There, you, look how much you have from the knot to your arm.
Roping is not my thing, okay? Yes, yes.
And the cat ran away with the lasso around its neck.
I got it. All right, so the last thing I'm gonna show you guys is just a little bit of us trotting around a little bit and show you how I'm working on a little bit of her lateral and asking her to have a little bit of refinement. When it comes to the obstacles, we just have to work a little bit more on her confidence. But she's saying yes pretty good, and a little bit of her patience. But that pawing that we're seeing there is just kind of her frustration and a little bit of anxiety. And you can tell she's quite stressed because of how sweaty she is. She was pretty sweaty when she came off the trailer. But I'll just show you a little bit of her trot work and her lateral work. I'm not working her too hard fitness-wise today because she's stressed enough that she's sweating already. But I'll show you a little bit of what she looks like. And all of her training has been just in this fusion halter. I've never had a bit on her, never had a proper side pull. And she was started under saddle in, I think November I started her training. So that means she has had less than 60 days of training, first time off-site, never with a bit. And for those of that don't know Peanut, she's the horse that was given to me for being too aggressive and chasing people out of the paddock. She leans a lot, she's really imbalanced. Less than 60 days of training after being given to me for chasing people out of the paddock and trying to kick them. And she would kick people, she would bite people. And now she's learning to be a yes horse. So thanks for watching, and that was Peanut's first off-site experience.